Hey, what's up, everyone? And yeah, welcome back to some more Power Wash Simulator. Now, obviously, in the last one that I haven't actually edited and uploaded yet, but in the last one I said when the new update comes out, but that's how quickly it came out. Literally the next day they did an update. We got a new job, cleaning the washroom. So, yeah, I guess we're just doing that and getting on with it. Let's go. Once again, not reading that. Oh, okay. Quite a long list of things for what I thought there would be. We'll see how it goes, though. Hopefully it'll be a nice short one, because I've had enough of doing the long ones, and I clicked the wrong button. Fuck that. Although 700, it could be quite long, maybe an hour. I hope not, because I've got other things to record, like Deadside, which, by the way, I'm doing a new Deadside series. So, yeah, look out for that. Not edited any of it down yet, because obviously I don't want to give away the server we're currently playing on, because then you get stream snipers and things like that. So, yeah. And my God, why is it taking so long to load again? Yay, finally, it only took about fucking half hour. Right, let's go. Ooh. Wow, okay, this is worse than I thought it would be. This is gnarly. Wow, we have to do both tunnels as well. Wow, I don't even know where to fucking start then. I suppose start in here where we started. Where's it going to take the photo from? I don't even know where... Fuck that. Ha, filthy. Like that. Can we get rid of it with... Wow, not really. Well, that's the door done. Wow, look how dirty that all is. Look at it. Fuck me, this is going to be a bastard of a level. This may be multiple episodes. Tell you what, let's do the, Well, that's just a bit more fun to do. Oh, I've got one here. Wow, that doesn't even clean it properly. Just hold it down for that one, then. I'm hoping I can just go quite fast with this power. Let's just get rid of this. Actually, I'm trying. There you go. Cool. So now we've got to do the wall. Try and get as widespread as possible. I wonder, does that now clean it? Okay, yeah, that doesn't seem as grotty, so yeah, maybe we can use this one now. Might be better. Okay, so we're missing some if we go too fast, but we do, well, if we do that, we catch it multiple times, so that's fine. this is a fucking nightmare, this one. Jesus Christ, I've had enough already. Probably be better with green. Almost got it. Yay! Right, let's get the light done. Cool. Okay, I think we did the tunnel. Looks nice now, doesn't it? Look at that. Sweet. Okay, I'm thinking do the other tunnel as well. Get those out of the way, because they're probably the most boring ones, because it's just, yeah, that. Whereas this is all nooks and crannies, so it's a bit more fun, but a bit more annoying as well, so should be fun today. Cool. Okay. Green's fine for it. Just sped up slightly. Oh. Oh, that's the light done. Getting there. We are getting there. Trying to go as fast as possible while still managing to do it quite as neatly. You know? Might have a few bits to touch up, that's all. There we go. Sweet. Okay, well, that's all that done. I'm wondering if we do the floor now. Let's get the easier parts done, you know. Oh, actually, first thing first. Get those archways done as well. There we go. That's a bit better, right. Obviously, this isn't how you should clean. Oh, new job. Nice. Yeah, this isn't how you should clean. Obviously, you should always clean from top to bottom. Obviously, all the dirt runs down, so... But luckily, this game doesn't do it like that, so you can just do it either. Okay, that's a much longer room than I thought it would be. I felt like I went for fucking ages doing that. I wish they'd stop fucking talking. Spending the fucking hour. It's not too bad, but 22% already, you know. Should have just done green to start with, shouldn't I? It would have been fucking easier. Hold it. Cool. Okay, that's rust on that, that's fine. Oh, that we did. Okay. Do the rest afterwards, it's fine. I'll let you run the counters. Rust on it again, mate. So yeah, we'll do the rust parts after. Do that. Cool. Fuck it, might as well get these done. Not looking too bad now. Oh, I might just finish this room off quickly. I'll say this room. don't know how much counts as the wall. Click on this. Looks like it all does. Okay. Cool. Looking pretty good. I'm Bender, the Insert Girder. Right, okay, now we've done that room. I don't know how I'm going to do this because I need to actually stop recording now so I can get onto Deadside and record Deadside. So, I don't know, can I just leave it here? Like, I don't really know how it all works. Although, actually, the other two ain't online yet, so I might be able to go for a little bit longer. I've got to keep checking to see when they're online to be able to record with them. Yeah, so we'll keep going for now and then hope for the best. Just quickly, I wanted to see. Okay, we've been going about half hour. Yes, because I don't know how it works really, because obviously I know how to end the job in that early, but can I go back into it after that? I don't really know. But I just have to try and be quick, I suppose, try and get the job done as fast as possible. Obviously, it's going to be hard to do the rust. Thank you. cool.
What part of the run? What's the opposite? Am I missing something here? Like... That's what I'm missing.
Underneath. There we go. Make sure we do the underneath on that one then. I'll just quickly go around and do the underneath on all of it. Right, okay.
Well, yeah, we are getting there. It's just going to take a while. See how quickly I can move. Yeah, I don't really get anything if I go that fast. Thank you. self-brush.
Off of those, but it's looking pretty fucking nice now.
Hoping we can get rid of most of it and just using the white. Kind of. That graffiti I actually thought was the pattern on it.
Cool, that's the archway done. This is going to be fun. Just replace the door hinge. They're that rusted. The fuck am I missing from it? Cool. Okay, let's get this one done as well. Tiny little fucking things. Did not want to have to do all of this stuff. Can't stand up, there we go. Because that wasn't fucking annoying, was it? Jesus Christ.
Gonna do as much dirt off as possible before I have to do a fucking powerful one.
Thank you. Cool. That's one cubicle done. Now we've just got another fucking one to do.
Thank you.
Cool. Is that all of this area done now, apart from the rust on those? I think it is. Sweet. Now we just got to do the other half. Fuck me, how long have I been doing it? I just need to check if they're online. They're both online, but not in the game, so we'll keep going until I see them pop up in the game, I suppose. What do we do next? Quick. Should we just do it the same way that we did it before? Just do this, then them, then that, I suppose, yeah. Do it that way. Kind of fast. Well, that went a bit quicker, didn't it? Sweet. Well, we got that done pretty fucking fast.
Oh my god, but those messages popped right on. No need.
Cool. Okay. So what's left? Just the ceiling and all this stuff. Okay, well, yeah, we're not far off. Thank fuck for that. Angry face. Fuck knows. Oh well. Cool, that's that one done. Oh, maybe that's on this side. Could well be. It could go. That'd be why I didn't before. Anyway. Wait, I haven't done the ceiling. Oh. That's better. Okay. Hold up. So close. Cool. Ceiling panel and the skylight frame. So, yeah, it's just all up. Can I get it with that? Thank you.
Right, okay. No, it's just easy. Just how long do I have to leave that one? That works. So close, man. So close.
Yes, thank fuck for that. That one was a bastard towards the end. It was nice though. I actually did enjoy most of that. Most of it was actually really good. It was just all these fucking tiny little bits and everything that get on the nerves. But yeah, I enjoyed that. That was fun. Let's do that and then we can get some screenshots and everything. I think I did the right thing leaving them till the end because it should make it easier to grab the thumbnail. Oh, I'm gonna have to be quick with it. Okay, get ready. Okay, there's one. Get ready. Get ready. Sick, we go well. Did the wrong side first, that's why. Okay, I think I may have got it just about. So yeah, let's go continue. Next one. Clean the hell of skill. Yay, we're back to the fairground. That's going to be a fucking nightmare to do as well. But it should be fun again. So, yeah, if you want to see that one, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell. That way you'll be notified as soon as it goes live. And, yeah, make sure to like this video as well. And, of course, comment what you thought of it. Yeah. Other than that, have a good one. Stay safe. And, as always, peace out.